Students, today we are starting next method of calculation of interest on drawings, that is product method. In earlier class we studied that the leverage method of shortcut method. Under that method you use three cases and three formulas to calculate the interest on drawings. But in this product method it is very different, it is full opposite. Not that it is totally different by the average gradient. See, here five partners withdraw different amounts of money at the different time intervals. The interest is calculated using product method. Same date, same time, new interval. April, May, year 2020. is 1/4/2019 to 31/3/2020. How many months? 12 months. Like this, you should calculate the outstanding. 1/6 to 31/3/2020, 10 months. It becomes 10 months. Like this, you should calculate billing of outstanding from the money withdrawal date to out last date of accounting year. So, understood this meaning? I am here. Formula is there to calculate the interest on drawings under the product method. Only one formula you have to use. Only one formula is there. That formula is here to calculate interest on drawings. That is interest on drawings equals to total product. Total drawings के लिए total drawings को बोलेंगे total product को बोलेंगे. यानी हम देखते हैं क्या चीज़ है ना order into rate into one divided by. This is the formula to calculate interest on drawings under product method. So only one formula is here and it is easy to understand, easy to remember. Only one formula is here. So let's take first problem. Here first problem. Prasanna and Praveen are partners. Prasanna and Praveen are partners. And they are given only Prasanna's notes. This is the formula, note it. So here problem like this. Prasanna and Praveen. Praveen are partners in a firm and Prasanna's drawings for the year. Only Prasanna's drawings for the year. Only Prasanna, not Praveen's drawings, only Prasanna's drawings. Drawings Prasanna's drawings for the year 2019-20. For the year 2019-20. In this year they given the drawings. ಎಷ್ಟೆಷ್ಟು ಅವ್ರು ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಲ್ಲ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಯೋಸಲ್ವಾಗಿ ಆ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಯಾರು ಪ್ರಸನ್ನ. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ 4000. ಇದನ್ನ ಯಾವ 4000 ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಾರ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಂದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಯೋಸಲ್ವಾಗಿ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ 1/6/2019. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದೇ ಡ್ರಾ 4000 only, same sir. Not same, it is 6000. 6000 they draw on 30th 9 2019. Different time intervals here and different amount is also here. And next, rupees 2000 on 30th 11 2019. 38 and 2019. And one more drawing are given. Rupees 3000 on 1/1/2020. Like these 4 drawings are on 4 dates they given here. Calculate the interest on Prasanna's drawings. Calculate the interest on Prasanna's drawings at 8% per annum for the year ending 31st March 2020 under product method. Under product method you have to calculate the interest on drawings. How to calculate them? Once again I will take, I'll explain this one. Prasanna and Praveen are partners in a firm and Prasanna's drawings they given here for the year 2019 and 20. Rupees 4000 and 1/6/2019. 1/6 means June. June draw down on personal issue. And this 6000 on September calculate the outstanding pay. That is December, from December to March. It is June to March. It is October to March. And it is December to March. And this one, 1/1/2020 is here. 1/1 is January. January 1 is the total, so consider that January 1, January 2, March. So like this, you should calculate the periods. How many months they are using that amount, these amounts. These drawings amount, how many months they are calculated using them, that is called outstanding period. So 4,000 days June to March, 6,000 to October to March, 2,000 December to March. And this 3000 January to March they are using. By using this information, calculate the 8% interest on these banks. 8% rate they given, and take that rate and apply the formula. Calculate the interest on personal price. Okay. For that, you should draw one table for these. How to draw that one? Four columns you need. Here. Like this, draw the lines and columns, make a columns. This table is for what? Calculation of total total. Because you need a total total. In the formula, what is the formula here? Total product into rate into 1 divided by 12. So that's why you need to calculate total product then. That's why you should write this column. You should write this column. First date column is on which date they made drawings. Partners made drawings. And amount of drawings. On which date, how much amount they drawn. And which date, how much amount they drawn. Like this, you should write all the drawings. How it is, I'll show you. First date is on 1/6/2020. March, that is 6 months. And this 6,000 rupees 6,000 is using for 6 months only. In that accounting year, they are using 6,000 for 6 months. Next one, 30th deliver is for the crop, 2,000 rupees. So up from 30th 11, 2019 to 30th 8, 2020. Here also, last day, November last day is. Don't consider this 11th month, 12th month consider month. So 12th month, it is December. December to March. December, January, February, March. It is only 4 months. This 2000 is using for only 4 months in this accounting year. 4 months. Ashtay is not over. And last one, 1-1-2020. 1-1-2020 means here.
This is the formula here.
product method. Only this calculation of total product is extra work. How to calculate that? First write the date.